seemed like a great idea at first to have all your friends hanging out together in a car, but the truth is, sometimes it's not. If you're not following the rules of the road and letting your friends distract you, you can get hurt, hurt others, or get into trouble with the law. Driving is a privilege. Now, let's do it right this time. Hey, wait a minute. I only have 7 seatbelts.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, everybody.
Hey, we aren't going anywhere if your seatbelts aren't on. So click it or take it.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Drive by the rules. Keep the privilege. Uh-huh.